Hello everyone, welcome to the lecture series of Current Affairs. Along with Edubridge IAS, I am Nitish Sharma. I hope you all are following the 21 days lockdown announced by the Honorable Prime Minister of India. And also ensure ki aap bahar jaakar ye bhi na dekhen ki koi bahar hai ki nahi hai. Because stay at home and stay safe. Today we'll be covering an important topic from the 6th schedule of the Constitution. 125th Amendment Bill is introduced to bring certain changes in the 6th schedule. And this is very, very important from this year prelims point of view. Now, these are the expected questions from this topic. If you are able to answer these questions, then this video will not be helpful. And I ensure that by the end of this video, you will be able to answer all these questions. Sixth schedule is an important schedule to provide administration to four states of our country. These four states are Assam, Meghalaya, Tripura and Mizoram. Remember AMTM, Assam, Meghalaya, Tripura, Mizoram. These states have autonomous district councils. There are 10 autonomous district councils divided among these four states which are there on your screen. Four states have the provisions where they are able to have their administration through this district and regional councils. The amendment bill is to ensure that the third tier of governance is provided in these six schedule areas. Third tier of governance means the inclusion of village and municipal council in that region. I repeat, the introduction of village and municipal councils in that region, which will be having the village council in the rural area and municipal council in the urban areas. Now, the district council will have the power to decide the number of village or municipal council in an area, the delimitation of the geographical boundary to include some areas into the village or municipal council, and the power that will be provided to these village and municipal council. It is to be noted that the governor can also devolve some power to the village or municipal council. The bill also provides for the state finance commission to give the devolution of finances to these village and municipal councils, as well as for the state election commission to ensure the election to these village and municipal council. Now, as it has not been passed by the houses of parliament, therefore, the expected questions may be from the 6th schedule itself. So, remember, 6th schedule is in 4 states. The areas in this 6th schedule will be having autonomous district councils, where the district council will be having not more than 30 members, amongst which 4 will be nominated by the governor and rest will be elected. The qualifications and disqualifications of these members will be decided by the governor. I am repeating, the qualification and disqualifications to these councils will be decided by the governor and not by the state legislature. However, the autonomous councils are not apart from these executives of the state legislature. Now, another question that we may expect is the composition or the qualification of the state finance commission. So, the state finance commission is constituted by the governor, but the qualification and composition of that state finance commission is to be provided by the state legislature. Another question that we may expect from this is that who has the power to decide that which laws of parliament and state legislature will not be applicable in this autonomous region. So, the governor of Assam will be having power to decide whether the parliament and state legislature law will be applicable in the district council. However, in the other three states, that is Meghalaya, Mizoram and Tripura, the president will be having power to decide the laws of the parliament and their application in that region, and the governor will be having power to decide the application of state legislature law in that region. I hope you have understood this topic and you'll be able to answer the questions that are provided at the beginning of this video. We'll also try to cover the current affair within this period of 21 days so that you can give a boost to your preparation in these difficult times. Thank you very much and see you tomorrow.